How to set Yahoo Mail as your homepage in Mozilla Firefox. First, open up Mozilla Firefox. You can do this a number of ways. You can either double click on the Mozilla Firefox icon on your desktop, or you can click on Start, click on All Programs, and click on Mozilla Firefox. You can also click on the Mozilla Firefox icon at the taskbar at the bottom of the screen. Just click on it once. Once Firefox is open, click on the website address bar near the top of the screen. Type in yahoo.com and press enter. Now browse to the right-hand side of the screen and click on the mail icon just once. This will take us to the Yahoo Mail page. To set this as our home page, you need to click Tools at the top of the screen. If you can't see the Tools option, all you have to do is right-click on the blue bar next to the plus sign. So that's right-click, then left-click on Menu Bar. Now click on Tools, click on Options, make sure the General tab is selected, click on Use Current Page. Now click on OK. To make sure our settings have been saved, close Firefox and open up Firefox again. From now on, the Yahoo Mail page should open up every time you open up Firefox. There is a quick way of getting to the settings, which is to hold down the Alt key and press T. Hold down Alt, press T, and that'll get you the Tools. Then you can go into Options. Thank you for watching this video. Please click on the Like button to share this, and click on Subscribe to see more tutorials like this one.